All right, today, people, we're going to be trying out a game called Inkbound. One of my subscribers, Pepe Le Pew, said, hey, man, try this game out. It's a test game, and I'm just going to see what it's like. Here we go. Let's get into it, shall we? All right. Loading in. I got our settings at 1080p, VSync is on 16 times, and trophy. Okay. So it's kind of a puzzling game, MMO slash, yeah. Gone. Okay, so let's go speak with Nib and Bin. So we'll pick this one. All right, let's go ahead and get into the, I guess there's a battle. Venture further into the sea of the ink. Combat start. So far the graphics are all right. Gameplay seems decent. Seems interesting. Really sure what to. So that's a ping. How do we actually attack? No, I didn't look at the controls, did I? Okay, a little bit strange here. Selecting him. Oh. Requires target. So we have to lock onto a target. Okay. So the controls are a little finicky at first, but once you get to know them, it should be fine, I guess. If you guys are new, subscribe, drop a comment, drop a like, do a share, all that good stuff. Alright, so let's go defeat this Guardian of the Void. Okay, open up the passageway. Combat start. Here we go. So select target. There we go. It's very robotic, this game. It's kind of like Final Fantasy mixed with like a typical MMO. So I don't like the thing in the middle of this. It's caused a lot of lag. I'm not really the combat the combat keys. I'm not really liking it. Having to confirm every time to take a to do something. I don't like that aspect to it. The graphics are fine. The sound is good. The audio is good. The gameplay, the story is fine. It's just the controls, the way that it's set up, is kind of weird. having to confirm with the thing in the middle and choose your spell or choose your attack. It's just not very fluid, you know? I wouldn't continue playing this game, probably not, just because of the controls. I just need to fix that, and then it would be playable. Substantially more playable. Talk to these guys. Yes, they are. Okay. Let's go ahead and just get through the mission to the escape the Sea of Ink. So that's been completed. That's pretty good. So we're in a main hall here. So yeah, so just playing it for, you know, a little bit of time, I'm going to probably say that it does need to fix the combat controls. Other than that, the game seems okay. And I don't know if they're going to be charging for this game or it's going to be free. But like I said, in terms of graphic, sound, audio, the way the game plays, seems okay. It's just the combat need to be fixed. All right, people, subscribe if you're new. Subscribe, like, comment, share, all this stuff. And I'll see you in the next game review slash kind of a little bit of gameplay. Should you get this game? Yeah, maybe, if you like that kind of combat stuff. If not, then just wait for it to get patched and fixed. See you guys in the next one. Pepe, thank you for giving me the code to play this game today, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate the early access, man.